Alright, so here we are in the second episode with me doing this webcam narration type bullshit. Fuck, I don't quite remember how much progress I actually made in this episode. I know I definitely make progress, I can guarantee that, because, you know, like I said before, I finished. So I forgot I'm fighting the light ones. Jeez, this recording is only like a few seconds apart from the fucking first webcam recording, and I've already forgotten what the fuck's going on. I don't pay much attention to shit that isn't painfully obvious. And another thing that was annoying about this, just wait, I wonder if it happens here. No, I got lucky here. But one thing that really, really got on my nerves was you would fucking start like making progress on a platform, and then these fucking light nevi would show up just as you were starting to like actually make progress. So it's like they kept like stopping me from actually making progress. Well, they made progress extremely slow, and it really fucked with my shit, and I did not like it. See, here's where things started to get a little better, because what I did was I took over like half of the fucking playing field there, so that I only really needed to worry about like one side of attackers. I didn't have to worry about them coming from so many different angles. I mean, at this point in time right now, I still have that one on the far left to worry about, you know, coming up from behind and trying to take over any of those platforms. But I'm pretty sure that, yeah, that's the one with this big guy that I'm working on now. And that's what I was doing. I was trying to make sure I had all that taken over so that I didn't have to worry about that side anymore. I could stay in the middle there and just focus on branching out. That was my main goal, anyway. But still had to deal with these crocodile fucks. But for the most part, you just kick them off the bridge pretty good. Majority of what the episode is going to be. Actually, I'm almost positive. It's nothing but me taking over platforms. So if that's what you came to see, boy, you're in luck, because believe me, as you can see, I've got 5 platforms to take over, so buckle your seatbelts, you're in for a ride. I don't even think I take them all over in this episode either. If I remember correctly, I mean, you know, I just fucking edited these episodes too. I just fucking split them up. Because I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna keep the footage. So I, you know, chopped it up into different episodes, and I'm like, alright, now I'll go back and do the webcam narration thing. Which is definitely proving to be a lot more difficult than I first anticipated. I didn't expect it to be easy, but Jesus, there's really not much to say when very little is even happening in game. And look, I lost a platform. I have even more fucking progress I need to make now. My progress meter is going like backwards. If there is a meter, you know, showing my progress, I've gone backwards. And that's fucked. So yeah, that's the thing, like, in the moment, during the recording, I'm sure I was probably just all like, oh, fuck you, yeah, kicking ass, whoa, fuck yeah. But it's like, right now, it's like, there's really, like, nothing happening. I mean, there's definitely shit happening, but there's not a whole lot to, like, mention that hasn't been mentioned already. Like, they send their shit at me, I kick the shit out of their shit, and then I go back and try to make progress on this other shit. Spoiler alert, it doesn't work out very well. I mean, eventually it works out. I keep saying that. There is definitely an ending to all of this, I promise. But it don't end easy. I can guarantee that much. It do not end easy. And there's so much back and forth too. It's like you take out the shit over here, then you want to go back over here, so I can deal with this shit. But it's like then you go back over here, it's like now I gotta deal with this shit. Yeah, and then I notice I'm like, oh, this enemy over here is really easy to take out compared to the fucking long arm dude over here. This whole thing was fucked from the beginning, but whatever. Yeah. And eventually, I don't know at what point I fucking learned this, but it is faster to shift rather than slide between each platform. I don't know why I had it in my mind that it's like, oh, I'll just slide between platforms. That's way quicker, right? No. No, it isn't. See? There, I figured it out. I'm like, holy shit, I got there a hell of a lot faster. That's probably partly, why these episodes took so why this part took so fucking long, I think, is in part due to the slide. I was sliding everywhere, and so I was wasting my time, you know, going back and forth, being like, oh, they're attacking me, now I have a chance to attack them, and then they attack me again. I was definitely, wasting a lot of time with the sliding back and forth shit here. In fact, look, I'm fucking still doing it. Jesus. I really wish I could ever stop being such a fucking moron. Well, I mean, and that's because I know what I know now. Like, for some reason, during this recording, I was like, huh, sliding, that's the way to go, right? Yeah, let's slide everywhere, that's the thing to do. It wasn't the thing to do. Should not have done it. Of course, I'm a moron, and more light nevi have appeared, of course they have. Oh, God. Definitely one of the most infuriating moments I've ever had the fucking displeasure in participating in. Believe me, if this had been like a side quest in the game, it would have been one that I skipped. Guarantee you that. This shit is, for one, it's time consuming. And I think they made this one so much more complicated just to, you know, make the DLC seem longer. It's like, oh, they'll think they spent a fucking, that, you know, the DLC was so worth it because they spent so much time, but in reality, you spend so much time doing this same shit. Like, I would not be surprised if someone told me, like, that these areas with the fucking platforms and fighting off nevi and shit, if you would have told me that these take up, like, half or more of the fucking Gravity Rush 2 DLC, I'd be like, you know what? Yeah, I believe that. Out of down my mind, that makes sense. I would 100% on God believe that. Because, yeah. See, there it is. I start fucking shifting everywhere now. which is good for me, definitely. Yeah, I'm glad at the fucking 10-minute mark of the episode, I fucking am like, yeah, maybe I should do the fucking quicker way of going around. God, I'm such a dumbass. Yeah, I still slide for short distances, because that is the better thing for short distances. But as you see here, I figured out that, you know what? Shifting goes by a lot quicker than trying to fucking slide everywhere. Sliding? Don't do shit. Big guy here. And then, yeah, just as I fucking show up to this guy, more light and heavy have appeared. That's kind of like the shit I was talking about earlier. It's like, you feel like you just get there and you just then get the chance to finally make progress. It's like, no, you're getting attacked again. Go fucking take care of that. And it's like, you have to take care of that or else you get fucked over out of your platforms. Jesus Christ, there's fucking 2.5 minutes left in the episode, and I've made zero progress from when this video started. In fact, I lost progress and then had to gain that progress back. Like, if you look at the map with the fucking platforms and shit, it's exactly the same as when this episode started. I have all the ones on the right, plus the one on the left. It's fucking ridiculous. Oh god. I'm just in awe, like, sitting back and watching my shit. Like, I almost never watch my episodes back. I've never done it, actually. I don't watch any of my own shit. But, like, looking back and seeing this, like, I made zero progress in this one episode. I really did. And, Jesus. It's just crazy to think about. Yep, here we are at the fucking 1 minute left in the episode, and so look at that, in fucking 13.5 minutes, I made zero progress. There, I finally took that guy down. So after 13 minutes, I finally managed to take over one platform. That's fucking stupid. Yeah, there it is. It took me fucking 13.5 minutes to finally make progress in this goddamn area. But see, now I don't have to worry about any fucking Nevi attacking me on the left. Only have to focus on the right side, which is nice.